Welcome to the show, Monster Weather. I'm your host, Avery the Broken Dog. Here is Rowan the Lion. Here is Carter the Gorilla. And here is Caleb Bobo the Bobcat.
Thank you for watching.
First question. Water that falls from the air to the earth is? Correct. Second question. Global winds that blow constantly in the same direction are?
Really wind.
Absolutely correct. Question 3. The weight of the atmosphere pressing down on Earth is?
That was like rain.
Question 4. Water changes from gas to liquid in the process of?
Not yours.
Correct. Question 5. The pattern of the weather an area experienced over many years is?
Climate.
We didn't name
anything. Amazing. Question 6. The blanket of air surrounding the earth is? Question 7. The water changes from a liquid to a gas in a process known as? Correct. Question 8. A large body of air is a?
Air mass.
Question 9. A wind that moves from a local change in temperature is? Question 10. The movement of the water between the atmosphere and the land in the ocean is known as?
More questions.
Question 11. If this layer of Earth's atmosphere is most of the weather occurs, A. Hydrosphere, B. Stratosphere, C.
Fair weather.
Okay. Question 20. Suppose it's the sun's out warm if it's humid day. That's dark. The temperature is predicted to drop. Friday, the air temperature relates to the amount of water vapor in the air.
It'll come to the top. There'll be no water in it.
Welcome back to the water vapor in the air. It's predicted to drop as the rain.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.